you go, Mr. President.
Separating the kids or separating the children. Mr. President, don't you have kids? Don't you have kids, Mr. President? How would you like if they took
your kids? Secretary Nielsen, how's the meeting?
We want to solve this problem. We want to solve family separation. I don't want children taken away from parents. And when you prosecute the parents for coming in illegally, which should happen, you have to take the children away.